A special court on Monday has ordered the charges be framed against separatist leader Yasin Malik and 9 others for their alleged role in the kidnapping of Rubia Sayed, daughter of then Union Home Minister Mufti Muhammad Sayed, in 1989. A special Tata court judge Sumit Gupta ordered the charges be framed against Yasin Malik and 9 others. Rubia Sayed, the younger daughter of former JNK Chief Minister late Mufti Muhammad Sayed, was kidnapped by JKLF from Nogam in Kashmir on December 8, 1989. She was released on December 13. According to CBI, the accused had abducted Rubia to force the government to release 5 militants. Yasin Malik has been accused of playing a key role in the kidnapping that he and his associates allegedly executed. The court observed that sufficient grounds existed to presume that all the accused had committed offense, hence charges are required to be framed against each accused. In March last year, Tada court had also framed charges against Yasin Malik and 6 others for their alleged involvement in the killing of 4 Indian Air Force personnel in Kashmir in 1990. Malik is currently lodged in Delhi's Tihar jail.